All right, definitely keeping this hand. Got a few searches. If we just draw a removal spell, it's like drawing two removal spells because we have the witness. Yeah, Pardic Dragon is something that you really don't want to be suspending. Yeah, like, I think I'm just going to suspend the Dust Wasp here. Because next turn we can just, like, hard cast the search if we need to. But yeah, I don't know about suspending the dragon. Especially, like, we have a search for tomorrow. Like, this thing is almost never gonna, for sure, never gonna see play. Yes, I would like to add time counter. I'm gonna get a mountain. Well, drag down kills that. Is he likely to play a giant next turn? Do we just suspend it? Although if we cast it, we can play a Wood Readers next turn, but if he plays a giant, I feel like I want to drag down. So maybe suspend is better. Yeah, I think I'm actually going with the suspend this turn. We will play a spell before this, do not worry. But if he plays, like a Warspite Changeling here or something, want to be able to kill that. Yeah, I'm gonna drag this down anyways, because I want to add time counters on the Pardic Dragon. And I also want to just play a Witness next turn. Yep. Eternal Witness. That is never coming into play. Never, ever. Hasty Giant, maybe? Well, we're gonna get a plane so we can kill many things with the drag down. All right. Well, we played nothing, so I can play the Wood Readers, which is kind of cool. Wonder what he has. Oh, another witness. That is awesome. Yeah, witness, not a real card. Although I had a witness once in a blue-green deck, it was not so good in the blue-green deck. You don't have a lot of removal. Maybe he's got Fury Charm for the combo. What could be bad? I guess, let's see, he could play like Feud Killer's Verdict. Suspend Rift Bolt. Uh-oh. Just Hammerheim Deadeye. You just don't want to wait for the giant Dust Wasp. I guess you have a Rift Bolt suspended. Don't mind if I do. Maelstrom Pulse. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna let him pay the echo for that before I decide to kill it. And we are just gonna play a 5/5. You know, I think it's actually possible to win this game without casting Tromp. So I'm going to try to see if I can do that. He's going to pay for the Echo, kill the Dust Wasp. So many ways to kill him. So yeah, I'm going to drag this down because he knows about it. And I'm gonna attack. And sure, let's just play it. Should be pretty tough for him to get through all of this. All right, cool, yeah. Nantuko Shaman is something you don't really play around, so I just wanted to play it. So red white giants. Don't need the Hammerheim Deadeye. Like big dude removal might be okay. But we already have like two Dragdowns, Whisper, Tribal Flames, two Trappers, Capsule, Torrent. Don't think we're too worried about. And a Maelstrom Pulse. Yeah. You gotta cut something, so these have to go.